Hi, hello, good morning. In my previous video, I discussed the coronary arteries and their branches. In today's session, more naturally, what are the risk factors that can lead to blockage in the coronary arteries? There are two factors are affecting the heart arteries. First one, non-modifiable risk factors, and second one, modifiable risk factors. Non-modifiable risk factors in that age, sex, family history, and genetics are. In modifiable risk factors, high blood pressure, high cholesterol levels, smoking, diabetes or pre-diabetes, obesity, physical inactivity, unhealthy diet, excessive alcohol consumption, chronic stress. Watch next video for more information.